Alright guys, welcome back. Let me turn this up.
We can't turn people away.
Yes, we can. Tell your friends to move their ship out of the docking bay.
Wait, please. My family's on board. Just let me...
Sure you can't squeeze in a few more people, officer?
And who the heck are you? Oh, Commander Shepard. If that's what you think, I'll...
I didn't even have to hear the whole damn conversation.
Excuse me, what was your name again?
Christopher
Silver. Huh. You guys look horrible. And by horrible, I mean sick. And by sick, I mean horrible. I'm, like, really tired right now.
Wow. Arya wasn't kidding. The great Commander Shepard on a leash.
I'm here for my own reasons, Mosk.
Oh, sure you are. Anyway, tell her I'm impressed, but to do business, I still need my little problem taken care of.
Which is?
A Taurian general named Oraka has it out for the Blue Suns. He's raising a stink over our activity in this sector. I'll commit my gang to Arya as soon as Oraka's dead.
I won't kill for you. I'll take care of it. What aren't you telling me?
There must be more to Oraka's complaint.
We're just making little raids along trading routes. With Arya's blessing, I might add. Oraka's just some military fossil who came out of retirement to relive the glory days and justify his existence. Losing him won't affect your war in the least, but gaining the Blue Suns, well, you know our work.
No.
You seriously think he'll assassinate a Turian general?
Arya seems to think so. Or else, why would she send you? She knew the price. The two of you work it out. Oh, and, tell Arya I still expect her blue ass in bed with me.
I don't really consider Arya blue. She's more purple than me.
What is it, Shepard?
You knew about this?
Can you be more specific?
Darner Vosk expects me to kill General Oraka.
Who cares what Vosk wants? What he needs is for Oraka to stop disrupting his operations.
I'll talk to him.
I figured you'd talk to Oraka, see if you could get him to lay off.
That's what I'll do.
And if he won't listen to reason, call me, and I'll take care of it.
I don't see the distinction.
The distinction is that I'm giving you the chance to save his life.
That's better than
right.
Killing him.
Why didn't you just tell me this yourself?
Vosk needed to see you, needed to realize who he's dealing with. Plus, if I have to suffer that scumbag staring at my tits one more time, I might have to kill him.
Yeah, he mentioned...
That I'm going to sleep with him? We all have our delusions.
Yeah. No,
let's
that's...
check on those medigel supplies. Yes, sir. And have we heard anything?
Shepard.
What's happening?
We convinced the council to accept our wounded. Nowhere else to go.
How bad is it?
More dead than injured. 85% killed in action. We'll need a morgue soon. Not a lot of flesh wounds when you're fighting reapers.
Casualties are that high?
Our frontline units are being wiped out, whole platoons at a time. A single reaper can destroy 9 or 10 of them in one attack.
That's not war, it's slaughter.
They're called reapers for a reason, and these guys found out why.
Can we patch him up? Get him back into the fight?
Maybe a few, though it'd be pretty much a death sentence.
We're all facing a death sentence. Better a soldier goes down fighting than waited out here.
That's true.
A lot of them would agree, but my people are running low on guns, ammo, transports. We have to ration it out to the troops who are still healthy.
Any sign of your family?
The hell?
Not yet, but I keep hoping. What about you? I'm starting to see some wear and tear.
I won't lie. It's been rough.
Well, don't forget to come up for air. There's a lot more war to go.
What the hell?
You are looking at VI model 1.7 AGB, Commander Shepard. Please see a store clerk to unlock a demo of this model.
The hell?
Men, get ready for trouble.
Don't expect...
Not trouble. Here for that, Sane. Just want to talk about Jonas Sederis' release.
Oh, you're the one coordinating that, right? My idea, you know. Arya came to me looking to gain Eclipse support. I'm leveraging it to bust the boss out.
Sane, you should run Eclipse.
Huh?
You can do it. Leave Sederis locked up and make the deal with Arya yourself.
Arya would be a step up. And you think she'd let me run things?
I don't see why not.
Right.
It's better than no one.
Then that's the plan. Keep Sederis in jail. I'll call Arya right away.
Good man.
Yeah, because there's no way in hell I'm leaving that bitch in there. Alright, so Garrus is the only one in here. Let's see. General Araka. Courtyard. Number 4. Okay, I can find him. There's so much stuff to do on the Citadel, man. I want to start shooting people. Well, aliens. I want to start shooting aliens. And Cerberus. God damn it. Oh, man, I got a burp.
Shepard, the Council withdrew the release order for Sederis. Arya Tolok, of all people, got him to do it. Crazy.
Welcome.
You can say that again.
Thanks for your help, Shepard.
One moment.
Gabby.
Us? You and me? He doesn't need to know that. Wouldn't it be better for him to just know that you've grown apart?
I thought I was supposed to be honest with him.
Oh.
You
are. I'll be honest, when I keep walking past him, I thought the Asari was talking about the breaking up with someone. And I actually started thinking about that Krogan and Asari relationship back in Mass Effect 2. Alright, there's General Araka. I'm gonna save it here, and then we'll continue talking to him.